Hey, sports fans, Coach Nick here, and I have Coach Tom Thibodeau with us to talk about fundamentals. Let's talk about system. Are you a part method to whole method, or whole part whole? How does that work when you're putting in your offensive system?
Well, I think it's part to whole. I think it, you know, with our veterans, we'll start with the whole because it's a shorter amount of time to get ready. But in our fall practices, we start at a zero base and we build our foundation with all individual fundamentals, and then we get into our team schemes.
We break down ice a lot and how you defend the pick and roll. Can you describe the genesis of how you came about using that? Because it definitely seems a bit revolutionary when it started happening.
Well, I think just like the concept of trying to keep the ball out of the middle as much as we can, in the NBA has gone more and more to a transition pick and roll league, and I think, you know, the more that we can keep it on one side, the better. And it's always the ball, the paint, and then react out to cover the line. Then you have to finish your defense by challenging shots and rebounding. So it requires you to do more than one thing and tie everybody together.
Do you remember, like, when you instituted that and how that whole concept came about?
Yeah, you know, I think we evolved into that. A lot of it is your personnel and also the way you can, you know, when the league changed the rules, I think we had to adapt and try to look at what you could now do with the rules to try to take advantage of that. But the game also changed because in the 90s it was more of a power game where there were, you know, your small forward oftentimes would be basically a power forward. Then with the rule changes and not being able to play as physical, I think more skill came into the game. So now you have small forwards that are playing the power forward position, and oftentimes there's four shooters on the floor. So it put a lot more pressure on your defense. And I think it made you concentrate more on body position, technique, and as I said, keeping the ball out of the middle is huge.
Well, Coach, I appreciate everything he's doing for us, and we're looking forward to a lot more coming up, and we'll break down lots more ice and all how they're going to defend that. Coach, thank you very much.
Thank you. Appreciate it.